every skater and BMX racer out here today at Rhodes Skate Park have a dream of making it to Minneapolis and be one of the 6 qualifiers to advance to X Games in Minnesota. I caught up with former skateboarder Neil Hendricks, who's now a judge for the X Games competition, and he says today's competition is going to be a tough one for the ones that took part.
To qualify for the X Games, it's all based on a 1 to 100-point scale. The athletes can earn points in 2 ways, a score out of 100 for the skill of the tricks performed, and a score out of 100 for the air an athlete can get.
It's a 1 to 100 scale, and it all comes down to difficulty. And it's the difficulty of the tricks, it's the use of the park, style always comes into play. You know, if two guys or girls are doing the same trick, one might have a technique that looks better than the other.
Most judges consist of former BMXers and skateboarders that have been around the sport for several years. For them, it's pretty easy to tally up the scores.
Just being able to see the really, you know, intricate details and knowing the difficulty of the tricks is really important.
Hendricks says the culture has changed from when he first hit the concrete jungle, and it has exploded in the Northwest.
Skating is so high now, and you know, for older guys like myself, we're so jealous of the young generation because there's just amazing skate parks in so many different communities, and there's different regions all around the country and all around the world that just have amazing facilities. So you have facilities like that, you know, you have the skate scenes where all the kids just meet at the park after school. It really drives the progression.
That said, Rhodes Skate Park will be a true challenge in how wild this venue can truly be.
This is a really interesting park, and I was actually talking to some of the judges just about how we're going to score it, just because it's almost kind of a snake run type park, and you're really going to want to see the competitors use the entire park. But it really comes down to the difficulty of the tricks. You'll see all these hits, the skaters just doing airs and hand plants and foot plants, and you know, all those tricks kind of weigh different, you know, on the difficulty scale. So it all comes down to how hard your tricks are.
And at the end of the day, not everyone is going to go home happy with their results.
In the final round is going to be really high, and it's you know, with only 6 going to the X Games, there's going to be some hurt feelings.
And speaking of results, we have one local rider in the competition on skateboard, Dalton Beeson. He did qualify, so he's on to the final round tomorrow. That kicks off at 12:30 p.m. here at Rhodes Skate Park. Reporting in Boise, Dan Hawk, 6 Underside.